children. It's your emo daddy, Sean.
Riley.
That's right. We're in an emo core band called Spirits, and we do reacts, and it's a lot of fun. We got our boys back from Ice Nine Kills. They dropped some new heat. We've really enjoyed what we've checked out so far.
All of it.
Yeah, Assault and Batteries, that was definitely my favorite so far.
Same here.
So I'm excited to see what this one's all about. From what I hear, it's a playoff of Resident Evil. So,
oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm excited for that. If you want to check out our music, we got a 5-song EP out called Novellas.
Yeah,
that's
buddy.
Right. You can stream it on your face, in your ears, anywhere you want on all the major streaming platforms. Or if you go into the description of the video, there's a link to our merch store. You can pick up physical copies. We've got hoodies, we've got beanies, shirts, all sorts of good stuff.
Yep.
Make sure you hit subscribe and tap that bell. Ding, ding! That way you know when we upload the freshness. And a quick shout out to our sponsors.
Ghost Killer Entertainment, Solar Guitars, and Collision Drumsticks.
Wappa!
Boom.
That's my thing for Collision Guitars.
Drumsticks.
Wappa!
Collision Drumsticks.
Drumsticks. Yes. Collision Drumsticks. Wappa!
I like it. All right. Ice Nine Kills, Rainy Day. The videos are always extraordinarily well done. I'm sure this would be no different.
The holes in the evidence were evil, taking up residence. No faith in what red and white will say. They say the truth for a rainy day. Fall through the cracks with the casualty.
That's cool, got a little build up there.
Does this remind me?
Like Black Veil Brides or something in the more operatic tones? I don't know.
Kind of more industrial, I like it.
Oh, you mean the instrumentals, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Almost reminds me of El Nino.
Oh, I can hear that.
Really cool harmonies there, I like that. I like that they kept it four on the floor for this part.
Yeah, agreed. Great vocal. Like that flat right there.
Yeah. I like they did the glitch on the vocals as it was going on in the video. That's got some kind of monster feel on it right there. Or some kind of monster.
You know what it's kind of giving me a little bit too is New Bring Me the Horizon.
Yeah, totally. I can hear that.
A little bit.
The one with Kingslayer on it? Yeah. I like how they have the like choir vocals in the background too.
Agreed. Really well done visuals too.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, that was pretty sick.
I liked it.
Yeah, I definitely dug that. There was nothing about it that I didn't like. Oh, is it still going on?
Yep.
Got the little Umbrella
Maybe setting
Corporation.
Up a sequel or something.
VHS, baby. Be kind, rewind.
I like that they're setting this up like a series.
Yeah. Like. Yeah, that's really cool. Again, kind of reminds me of Falling in Reverse doing that whole thing.
Yeah.
That's cool.
It's cool. It's like an interactive video series. I like that.
Yeah. I definitely dug that. I will say, out of the three that we've reacted to so far, that's not my favorite. And it's not because it's a bad song, but the other songs really just caught me so hard that
agreed.
It's kind of like, you know, it's hard to follow that up. I feel like they should have released this one second and then released Assault and Batteries.
Yeah, for me, that one was a little more straightforward.
Yeah.
Which I don't have an issue with, but the other ones were so kind of off the wall and frenetic musically that I kind of was missing that a little bit.
Right.
It just felt like there was like one thing missing from that song to put it on the level of the other two.
Right. I also noticed that they didn't, unless I missed it, did they do any like major screaming parts in this?
No.
Yes, which that's not a bad thing for me. I just noticed that at least on the other songs when they would do those little parts, because even the other songs there's more singing than screaming.
Yeah.
Those screaming parts really gave it something, and I feel like especially for that riff.
Right.
If they would have come back with like an ending breakdown in that with a scream over it, maybe that would have put the cherry on the top for me.
Yeah, or like doubled the last chorus and had it, you know, scream centric or something.
Right.
Something in there. Yeah, I feel like musically there was like a layer missing.
Yeah.
Or something for me. Still a song I liked a lot, but my bar is set pretty high for them.
Right.
Because of the first two that we checked out. That one, it wasn't bad.
Yeah.
But it just wasn't quite at the level of the other two, especially Assault and Batteries.
Yeah, well, and we like being honest. We're not going to just sit here and be drones and say, oh, yeah, that was the best thing we've heard.
Right.
And like I said, I agree with you 100%. It's not a bad song by any means. I like it a lot. I think that, you know, bands, they release things in certain chronological order for certain reasons, and I just think that was maybe a slip-up. You know, they should have released this first and then followed up with Assault and Batteries. One thing I did notice, especially for Ice Nine Kills, this is weird. That song was only 3 minutes and 17 seconds. So
yeah,
I feel like there was a section, like, I don't know, maybe this was a little rush to be put out or something like that. But I agree with you. I feel like there was just something else that could have been thrown in there.
Yeah, I think in the context of an album, this song's going to be awesome to have on it.
Right.
Because it is a little more straightforward. The whole thing's very driven, and there's not a lot of excess in there.
Right.
It's just kind of that's totally a song I'll throw on a playlist.
Yeah.
And I think that'll be a great song when you look at it in context of the album.
Yeah.
But I do agree with you that as a standalone single, I probably would have flipped the order of that as well.
Yeah, for sure. I definitely enjoyed it though. I mean, that was a great song. You know, I hear some people have been dogging on it. I don't think there's anything wrong with the song by any means.
No.
And I think some people don't know how to eloquently put that. But yeah, enjoyed that a lot. If you want to check out our music, we got a 5-song EP out called Novellas.
Yep.
We worked really hard on it. In fact, all the music that you hear when we're talking in the background, that's actually from the 5-song EP.
Yep.
If you like it, go stream it. Otherwise, you can pick up physical copies in the description of the video. There's a link to our merch store.
That is the best way to support the channel if you like what we do, other than hitting subscribe and tapping that bell.
Ah, ding, ding.
And yeah, you can check out our EP and then critique us as we just critique them.
Exactly. Be kind, baby.
We are open to it.
We bruise easily.
Yeah.
Follow us on Twitch @SpiritsBand. We do a lot of fun stuff on there. All the reactions we can't get to on YouTube, we get to them on there. We do live reacts.
Yeah.
We also do recording behind the scenes, writing process, things like that. So come join us. It's a lot of fun. Other than that, am I missing anything?
You are not.
Well, then welcome
to
the Spirit World.